In this tutorial, I will show you different ways to open the local security policy on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Keep in mind that if you're using the home edition of Windows 10 or Windows 11, you do not have access to the local security policy utility. You need to be running the professional, education, or enterprise versions of Windows to use it. This was a change introduced in Windows 10. In earlier versions like Windows 7 and Windows 8, this restriction was not in place. The easiest way to open the local security policy is by using the search menu. Click on the Start button or press the Windows key on your keyboard. In the search bar, type Local Security Policy and select it from the search results. If you do not see it right away, make sure you're running a supported edition of Windows. Another way to open it is by using the Run dialog box. Press the Windows key and R on your keyboard at the same time. In the Run dialog box, type secpol.msc and press Enter. This will open the local security policy window immediately without having to go through the search menu. You can also access it through the control panel. Open the Start menu and search for control panel. Click on it to open. In the control panel, change the view to large icons or small icons. Look for Windows Tools and open it. In the Windows Tools window, find Local Security Policy and double-click on it. If you do not see Windows Tools, try sorting the icons differently. Another method is to use Command Prompt or PowerShell. Open the Start menu and search for Command Prompt or PowerShell. Right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. In the command window, type secpol.msc and press Enter. This will open the local security policy. If you receive an error, check if you are running a supported edition of Windows. These are the different ways you can open the local security policy on your Windows computer. If you are using the home edition of Windows, you will not find this tool. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching.